where football really matters. There is a healthy tension, great expectation building in the lead up to kickoff here. A little bit grey overhead, and indeed the forecast is for a drop or two of rain as the day grows older. But regardless of that, there is a lovely backdrop here. The ambience is good, smashing noise from both sets of supporters, and expectations high in both camps. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. And looking down the list of names, it does look, Jim, as though it's going to be a 5-3-2.
Well, it's an attempt, Peter, to put a solid bedrock in place and negotiate the game from there. If they can absorb what comes towards their box in the early stages, then the midfield can begin looking for more of the possession and can start thinking about a more probing influence on the contest. It all depends on keeping their goal intact, so they won't have to open up and indulge in taking risks at the other end.
And we're underway. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Paul Pogba. He could be a real game changer for this team, Peter. He's got the strength to hold off defenders and the technical ability to pick out a killer pass. He can also shoot with great power and accuracy. He's a real midfield dynamo, actually, capable of winning a tackle in his own half and then charging downfield to make something happen at the other end. Box to box.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. And that's been levered clear.
Rashford. Fred.
Alex Telles.
Rashford.
And he's there to hoof it away. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball's gone out of play. Here it comes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Manchester United have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they...
It's Rashford! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Hoists it forward.
Johansson.
Austin! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Austin really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Manchester United can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Defending of the desperate variety. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. It's being played forward.
Fred
goes looking.
To go with all this possession.
Johansson. Forward it goes. Maguire is there and he can get that clear. Over to the left.
Wan-Bissaka.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Zamutha looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And it's played forward. It's easy to guess who'll be the happier manager right now.
Absolutely, Peter. And I think due to the strength of the opposition, they had to work on a defensive game plan and then do the difficult part in executing it. And so far, they've been exemplary.
And it's got through.
Rashford. And the shot!
And he heaves it forward.
Fred. And the half-time whistle goes. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Yeah, and despite the scoreline, it's clear who the better side is when it comes to chances. If
no goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
And we're already back underway here.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Forward it goes. Johansson. Played back in.
Oh, the referee's booking him here for a dive.
Correctly so, Peter. It's an element of the game we just can do without.
Keeper sends it forward.
Bruno Fernandes takes the long option.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Wan-Bissaka.
And it's played forward. Oh, good interception.
Johansson. Austin.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
And he's straight offside.
Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition.
And here's Rashford.
Fred.
Bruno Fernandes.
And here's Rashford. Shoots! Just off target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
It is still anyone's game, 0-0. Hoists it forward.
Fred.
And play for a throw. It's come through.
He's had a goal! And that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Twansebe,
Pogba, Fred. Bruno Fernandes.
Back into the middle.
Rashford
hits one! He's scored!
Well, what a signal that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Manchester United get themselves into the lead.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
Johansson. Bruno Fernandes. Lobs it in gently. Knocks it away.
Manchester United are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes gets it back.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Defence can get it clear.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Alex Telles. Fred.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Bruno Fernandes. The final seconds now.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
And that's that. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
I've been in this position myself, and this will be difficult to take. They did everything right but score, but at least I suppose they can reflect on a few positives from this one.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.